That's a good day.
They're not geographically isolated. So Biggs here, I always say he's a typical American. He's really popular, big Russian wolf. He's huge, and he's got a massive, really lovely muscular shoulder
hair. Where is he? There's another one out the back. Can you see
that?
Whoa!
Look how agile they are. You're such a shower. It's like he's trained. And then Lola, the female at the back, she's very different, not only in attitude, but also physically compared to me. She's very nervous anyway. But she's also very slender and athletic looking. And very angular in the face. She's in the face. And if you look at the colour of her fur, she's like almost completely ginger. I think this is the most I've seen him move on a day. Hot belly. Yeah, and she has. But they've not long been let out because we've got a wood chip. So I think they're just making the most of it. So she's representative of the populations in South America, in particular Patagonia, which is the largest human population on Earth. They're listed as least concern, so apparently they're doing fine. It's just that different populations are suffering more so than others. So there is still a lot of research and a lot of conservation going on, so we don't lose them completely. Oh, I know.